Beethoven's instruction to the opening of this movement is vivace ma non troppo, lively but not too much. Most of you will be familiar with the G major sonata, opus 79. And the third movement of that sonata, and so let's play now this as the chorale, just the harmonies. And now I transpose it down a third to E major, and just add a few little figurations. And I think it sounds quite familiar then.